Sconson Production.
Sconson! Sconson Productions in the building!
And guess what? Camera's back and I look like a snack.
We back.
What's my Balkan family saying, bro? How are y'all doing?
Ciao, zdravo, wagwan to the whole Balkans.
You know how we do. Oh, so, what do we have today on the hot plate?
Today we got a new pair of brothers on the Sconson reaction scene. Mikri Mouse and Bvana, Serno versus Bello, and I think that means black versus white.
Okay, when you mix black and white, what do you get? Jay Sconson.
This was recommended a while ago, finally getting round to it. Let's check it out. Let's go.
Rasta man, yeah?
But look how they spell production.
Production. I like that. Production.
Crna mi felna I crna kolica, crne je boje.
Hey, kolica!
We know this guy.
Yeah, I was going to say he looks familiar.
That's the guy from Pretty BG, innit?
Yeah, it is. Aha, well, spotted.
Crna mi felna I crna kolica, crne je boje, pandurska palica, crne Chuck Taylor mi dobro stoje, kašika na dnu mi je crne boje.
Woo! He spelled it out for us. Damn it, I was going to go to the lyrics, but this man spelled it out for us. You see the spoon, see the hot spoon with the goddamn smack on it? Boiling up. But please, don't do any of that. That will send you to the upper room. that stuff will send you somewhere you was not expecting to go, and you ain't going to come back.
Tukaru roknem svi nose crno, crno je bacino zapaljivo mi zrno. Miles Davis, prva crna truba, crne mi krikulira u tami disco kluba. Kad padne kiša, crno mi blato.
These men are talking about Miles Davis.
Yeah, hard. Black gold, yeah?
I say 90% of the artists in the UK who are putting out music will not even know who Miles Davis is.
See, that's what I like to see, educated artists, man. He know about good music.
Let's get the lyrics up, because this black verse white, I'm starting to wonder what they're talking about. Black are my wheels and black is my car. Black is the colour of the police stick. Black Chuck Taylor looking good on me. My spoon is black from the bottom. That was the smack line. When I kill the snitch, everybody wears black. Black is bulletproof. My bullet is flammable. Miles Davis first black trumpet. Snitch's mother is gonna knit black wool. Priests in black are praying in the church. Policemen wear black Motorolas.
Wow. I'm not, the first half of that especially was sick.
Yeah. And I think then it's going to go into Bhavana's part and he's going to talk about white. For what I got from that, he was giving like the polarity of what is black in our realm.
And what black is what it can mean.
Yeah. Good or bad.
Yeah, yeah. Beloj kući, usred bela dana u belom modelu. Sedi beli bvana na stolu bela lajna, pod stolom bela rava, guta svo belo, koje ja izbacam. Bela kola vozam oko vrata, belo tozla, moja domovina. If you were
gonna get married, yeah, would you get married, what color suit would you wear?
Definitely not a white one.
You wouldn't, why?
I just wouldn't wear a white suit. Like, I don't know, I feel like I just wouldn't wear a white suit. I know how dirty that up as well.
Yeah, but when you're getting married, you don't give a fuck.
Yeah. I would rather black.
Ever since I saw Nas get married to Khaleesi in a white suit, I've wanted to do that.
Bela Srbija, Beograd, beli Schengen, bela kuga. Stavljam white widow u belu zluda purnja. Na filmu ne pucaju dok ne vide beonjače. Bela kriva, Belorusija i belo ciganče. Toliko sam beo, belji nego Dracula. Plivam po bitu kao bela ajkula. Beli sport, bele ninje i bele lađe. Mašem belom zastavom, rijem i na gajbi. Brdo belo.
Yeah, the concept and idea for this tune is sick.
I was literally thinking that. I was like, that is so creative.
Let's see that shit. Come on, let's see that in the White House, in the middle of a white day, in a white suit, there's sitting white Bvana. On the desk, white line, under the desk, white slot.
Oh, brat, yeah.
You dirty man. You dope bag, you.
Dirty sucker.
Swallowing all the white that I eject. You dirty, dirty man. I put White Widow in the white paper to smoke it.
Yeah, that's a strain.
Okay.
That's a strain of the marijuana.
You know a lot about weed.
I like medicine. It's good to know about medicine, guys. Oh, yeah. And I've read some of the comments of people saying that I'm stoned. Yeah. When we're doing these reactions, I assure you, I look like this all the time. The concept for this song is so fucking sick. It's so sick. I wonder how they even thought of it, man.
Okay, now we back to black. Now we back to black. Come on, Mirky, take it away.
Na crno iz zemlje izvozi se struja. Black Eder, crni Đorđe i gruja. Na karnevalu crnje, džuska se samba. Otrovnica ljuta, kurava, crna mamba. Crna su govna u crnoj pulji. Crne su boje, slova učitulji. Crne dlake na bičuljinoj minđi. Crna je boja američkih ninđi. Crna rupa, crna udovica. Crni pojas, karate, džiu-džica.
I like him, you know.
Yeah.
He's just so fucking cool.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, it's like he's cool without even trying.
Black is the shit in the black ass.
Ido i bela tehnika, belo džubre, beli crnci zamišljeno getoa. Gledam belo buksu, zajebanog prečnika, beli dim kulja, odavde pa do resnika. Beli dvor, princ na belom konju, na šaci beli puder, kačamaram trolju, pišam belog rusa, u belu WC šolju, beli toalet papir, rasut je po podu, u belim tikama, ulicama hodam, nisam rođen, donela me bela.
Sorry to cut it, but I like how they have the little speech bubbles of the items that they're rapping about as well.
It's making it much more easy to follow.
Yeah. This is a nice little helping hand that.
Da, beli mandili mi pišu bele upute. Kažu imaju bele ludačke košulje. Elvis Bell, Everlast Bell, Michael Jackson Bell, Kurt Cobain Bell, John Wayne Bell, Larry Pizza Bell, Barry White Bell, u gipsu kad je cel.
Man said Michael Jackson's white.
Well, technically he was.
Yeah. I mean, like, I don't give a shit anyway, but it's interesting, isn't it?
Yeah. I'll be real, that was a very entertaining and enjoyable song. I really like that. It was so creative. Everything in the video was so creative. Even just a little detail there with the DJ scratching, and he's scratching on a white vinyl than a black vinyl. Like, the detail is just, it's immaculate.
I like the idea. Them, like, you could just imagine them in the studio chopping that up together and just coming up with that idea and thinking, and then him doing his verse and the other guy, Mikri doing his verse and Bvana doing his verse, and then them just gelling like that. And
yeah,
then
proper just bouncing off each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, that's a good song, man. Big up to the Famble that requested this one, man. I'm so glad that I've seen it.
Big up.
I'll be showing this video to some friends, definitely.
Some black and white friends. Thank you, guys.
We love you guys, and we will see you again for the next reaction. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join us on Instagram. Much love, people. We love you.
Ciao.